Welcome to day five. Thank you, and stay tuned.